Hi everyone, my name is Matthias. In this video I will teach you how to play Camila Cabello Real Friends. In this song we will learn a really nice fingerstyle guitar riff. For this song we have to know 5 chords. We need a capo on the 3rd fret, but before the play along track I will show you the whole song without the capo as well. So let's start with the chords. So the first chord gonna be A minor 7, A open string, 2nd fret on the D string, G open string, 1st fret on the B string, and the high E string will be open. The second chord gonna be D minor 7, D open string, 2nd fret on the G string, and we have to do a bar on the B and the high E string 1st fret. The next chord will be G major chord, 3rd fret on the low E string, 2nd fret on the A string, and D, G, B string will be open. The next chord is a C major chord, 3rd fret on the A string, 2nd fret on the D string, G open string, 1st fret on the B string, and high E string will be open. The last chord, what we have to know for this song, is a C major slash B. 2nd fret on the A and the D string, G open string, 1st fret on the B string, and the high E string will be open. So let's talk about the strumming pattern. A minor 7 gonna be the first chord. So you have to pluck the A bass at first, after the other 3 notes from the chord, so the D, G and the B string all together. So at first the bass, the D, G, B note all together, and after you have to hit the guitar with your thumb. So, and one more time. We have to do the same thing with the D minor 7 chord, so play the D bass with your thumb, and after the other 3 notes from the chord, so the G, the B, and the high E string all together, and you have to repeat it one more time, but when you play it second time, you don't have to hit the guitar, because here we gonna have a really nice hammer and pull-off feel. After you plucked the other 3 notes all together, you have to hammer on with your pinky on the high E string 3rd fret after pull-off. So, and after hammer on the B string 3rd fret with your pinky, and do the same thing, so hammer on and pull off. So, let's play one more time. And the next chord gonna be G major. So you have to plug the bass, the G bass, 3rd fret on the low E string, after the D, the G and the B string from the chord, all together. So the bass, the D, G, B strings, after the guitar with your thumb, and play it 2 times. So, after the next chord is C major, you have to do the same. So you have to pluck the A string 3rd fret, the C bass, and after the D, G and the B string from the chord all together, and after the guitar with the thumb, And the next chord will be the C major slash B, and you have to do the same plucking pattern. Bass, the other notes, and hit the guitar. And let's play the whole riff all together. If you would like to follow this lesson with a chord chart, you can download it from my Patreon page. Just click here. Okay, let's talk about the solo feel, what we have in this song. It sounds like this. So, 5th fret on the D string with your pinky. The next note is the 2nd fret on the G string. After the 5th fret on the G string. And the 3rd fret on the high E string, and you have to hammer on the 5th fret on the same string. And the 3rd fret on the high E string again. You have to do the same pattern but on the B string. So 3rd fret on the B string and hammer on the 5th fret. After the 3rd fret on the high E string again. And repeat the hammer on stuff on the high E string, so 3rd fret to the 5th fret. So 3rd fret, hammer on the 5th fret, and do the same on the B string, 3rd fret and hammer on the 5th fret. And repeat one more time on the B string, 3rd to the 5th fret. And the last note. And the last note will be the 3rd fret on the B string. And you have to repeat the whole sequence, but the last note gonna be the 5th fret on the G string. It sounds like this. So let's play the whole solo part all together. Okay, and now we have to learn how to play the song without the capo. So, the first chord gonna be a C minor 7 chord. So you have to do a bar with your first finger and 5th fret on the D string and 4th fret on the B string. The next chord gonna be F minor 7. This is the same shape, but on the bass and the bar has to be on the 8th fret. The next chord will be a B flat major chord. The bar gonna be on the 6th fret and A string 8th fret, D string 8th fret, and G string 7th fret. The next chord gonna be E flat major chord. 6th fret on the A string, 5th fret on the D string, 3rd fret on the G string, and 4th fret on the B string. I play the E flat major chord like this, because the next chord will be an E flat major slash D. So you just have to change your pinky and your 3rd finger. So your 3rd finger gonna be on the A string 5th fret and pinky will be on the G string 5th fret. The plucking pattern gonna be the same. So the bass and the other notes from the chord. And hit the guitar with your thumb. up here, and you have to do the fill here with your pinky. So hammer on the 11th fret on the B string and pull off, and do the same with your pinky, but on the G string, and you have to hammer on the 10th fret and pull off. So and B flat major, E flat major, E flat major slash D. So the whole song without the capo sounds like this. So the next part of this video is gonna be the play along track. So if you learn the song, let's try to play with me. This was the whole song. I hope you found this video useful. Share this video with your friends if you enjoyed it. Give it a like, subscribe to my channel. I appreciate your support, and see you in the next video.